You know, I've been meaning to get the possum van cleaned up for the last couple of years. Just can't justify paying $5 at a car wash when I can do every bit as good a job at home for nothing. And then when I get home, I can't justify washing the van knowing that a car wash is so much easier. It's a vicious circle, isn't it? So this week on Handyman Corner, I've come up with a simple solution. We're going to build our very own car wash. Now, obviously, can't get the possum van into this dishwasher. Maybe I take this out, unbolt. No, I don't worry. So, what I need is an empty waterproof box that's big enough to hold the van, which I believe we have right here. Now, to fire out the water for our car wash, you could use one of those special irrigation hoses from your garden, or you can just convert a normal hose using your lawnmower. Rummage around in your basement for old clothes that you'll never wear again. Oh, I know you can give your old clothes to poor people, but poor people don't have cars to wash, do they? Look at this stuff, huh? Isn't that great? Silk ties, these work great. The ghost of Christmas past. Oh, by golly, look at these. Size 30. Remember the 60s? My God. All right, what you want to do is attach all this stuff to the inside of your garage door. It's just like putting up Christmas lights, except with these, you put them up once and then you can leave them up forever. So it's exactly like putting up Christmas lights. Now you can attach these on here with the metal rivets or fasteners of some kind. Of course, I recommend the handyman's secret weapon. Uh-oh. I guess we're done for today. All right, you want to make this a regular pattern on here. That way you get even coverage on your vehicle. See? Now all I do is I park the van in the garage, turn on the hose, I open the door, and these hoses running across here will wash the top of the van. And these loops hanging down will rinse off the sides. All right. Now I need scrubbing brushes. Soft scrubbing brushes made of silk and cloth. See where I'm going? Let's start with the work pants, huh? Let the work pants do the work. All right, now these are going to give the front and the top of my van a beautiful chamois wash. And I've mounted these brooms on here. So that as you're coming in, that'll scrape the food off from going through the drive-thru. All right, let's give her a try. Boy, look at that. Isn't that a... See how that'll work? See, just brushes over you. Size. I'm not getting scratched here. No scrapes. It's just beautiful. It's a great... Yeah, okay. Just a couple more features on that. I mounted a hose right onto the floor, and it's going to shoot up and wash underneath the vehicle. And here's a feature. I got a couple of these hockey sticks making kind of railings for us, so that when you bring the vehicle in, it'll keep straight in the garage. Some of you might want to put these in even if you don't build a dishwasher. All right, I just need the detergent now, and just... I figure that any detergent that'll take baked cheese off a fry pan will take baked mosquitoes off the front of your windshield, huh? So let's just load up that work pants and let her fly. All right, now once you've got your hoses attached to the dishwasher, you're all set to go. So remember, if the women don't find you handsome, they should at least find you handy. Excuse me if I look a little smug, but I just saved $5. It also cleans the inside.